Oh, for the holiday season, I have so much to do. I get everything ready, I cook, I clean, I throw a party every year that my husband never helps with, but eventually he does.
What?
I can't
help but notice that you're sleeping while I'm doing everything.
What? Yeah, I was sleeping. What are you talking about?
Yes, I know. That's the problem. You're always sleeping, and I...
Every year, Warts thinks he's not invited. He always is.
Rosina! Rosina, wake up!
Warts!
Rosina! Oh, Rosina! I'm so sorry, Rosina. I didn't mean to make quite such a big mess in your house.
What? It was you? You are the one who took all of my party barn candles and threw them haphazardly across the house?
Well, you didn't invite me to your party, and I was really ticked off.
Warts, of course I invited you to the party.
These are the dramatic situations I am constantly dealing with. But I make bizcochitos, and I make all kinds of treats and eggnog and punch for everyone, and we have a holiday party. It's always mayhem getting ready for it. And then the performance, of course. We have basic plot scenarios, but generally it's improvised, and that allows us to really have some fun and give some references that all the kids can relate to, like Miley Cyrus and... You know, whatever's going on with iOS 7, we can include some fun details that make it sort of a modern twist. I would say it's 70% improvised, 30% scripted.
Well, as you can see by my dress and by my character, I don't look like the artist Gustave Baumann. He was a German dude, and Northern New Mexico, he based a lot of his characters based on people who lived here.
You know, Papa Gus, that's Gustave Baumann, I like to call him, he was a jolly old elf himself. In fact, I think that's why he liked us Duendes so very, very much. Because he was the original mischievous guy. You know, he liked to put on puppet shows, and he loved to amuse his friends. And he liked to make a little fun of some people, too. I think he was a real duende at heart.
Oh, well, as a group cast, we're very good. We get along very well. On stage, however, things are a little different because my husband is always sleeping and laying around. Miguelito is always causing mayhem. I'm always desperately trying to keep things together, so I'm often frantic and have had too much caffeine. My character, of course. And let's see, Santanino comes in and he's sort of the voice of reason. But we all end up working very nicely together throughout the play, and by the end of the play, we're all very happy. And a one, and a two, and a...
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.